Hey, brothers and sisters, this is your favorite brother from another mother coming to you. How are you doing today, brothers and sisters? I hope you're doing all right. I'm doing all right myself. Hallelujah. I came to worship the Lord and praise the Lord and share some of the things that the Lord's been showing me this week. And hope you'll enter into worship with me. Hallelujah. For the word of God says, the spirit of the Lord inhabits the praises of his people. Let's worship him right now. Let's pray first. Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord God, we come before your throne right now, Lord God. As your word says that we can come before your throne of grace to obtain mercy, Lord, boldly, because you have washed us with your blood, Lord. We've been made your righteousness by your grace. Father, we thank you in the name of Jesus. Amen. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. You know, the word hallelujah means praise Yahweh. A Hebrew word. Hallelujah. Lord, we praise you. Lord, we praise you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Lord, we praise you. Lord, we praise you. Brothers and sisters, the word of God says that when the Lord Yeshua HaMashiach died upon the cross, that the veil in the temple was ripped from top to bottom, signifying the way was open to the throne room of God. And that veil was the flesh of the Lord Jesus Christ, the Bible tells us. Subalaku yalam Mashiach. Hallelujah. We may enter boldly before his throne of grace to obtain mercy. Hallelujah. Enter into the holy place with me right now. Hallelujah. 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 Leave your past behind. Pause this video and repent of your sin if you need to. Hallelujah. At the brazen altar. Leave your burdens at the brazen altar. Leave your sin at the brazen altar. Hallelujah. Go past the cross. Hallelujah. And let's enter into the Holy of Holies. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Lord, we praise you. Lord, we praise you. Lord, we come before your throne. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. We worship you. The Lord said, John chapter 12. Let me read this to you. The Lord has prompted me. This is the text I was going to talk to you about. John chapter 12. Starting at verse 23. Jesus answered and said unto them, saying, the hour is come that the Son of Man should be glorified. Verily, verily, I say unto you, except a corn of wheat fall into the ground and die, it abideth alone, but if it die, it bringeth forth much fruit. He that loveth his life shall lose it, and he that hateth his life in this world shall keep it unto life eternal. If any man serve me, let him follow me, and where I am, there shall also my servant be. If any man serve me, him will my Father honor. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise God. Hallelujah. What Jesus said is not only for himself, as the Lord was about to be crucified, as the Father wanted a family, he sowed a seed. He planted a seed. That was the Lord Jesus Christ. He was literally planted in the earth. Hallelujah. On that cross and in the tomb. Hallelujah. Then when he was raised from the dead, he bore fruit, which is the church. Hallelujah. All born again Christians is the fruit of the death of the Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. On the cross. Jesus didn't die for himself, but he died for us. As he said in John chapter 10, he's the good shepherd. You know, no one took his life. He had the power to lay it down and the power to take it back up again. Hallelujah. He wasn't crucified for his own sin, but for ours. For everyone that believeth, even those that believeth upon his name, to them he gave power to become the sons of God. Hallelujah. Praise God. John chapter 1. Praise the living God, brothers and sisters. Hallelujah. Have you been washed in the blood? Have you been to Jesus for the cleansing power? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are your garments spotless? Are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Hallelujah. You need to be born again. And then once you're born again, it's a new beginning. It says, behold, all things are new. The old things are passed away. All things are new. Leave your past. Go past that brazen altar. Go past the cross, represented in the Old Testament by the brazen altar where they offered the sacrifices of the lambs and all that, and burnt the, you know, part of the lambs and all that, and the goats and the bulls and all that. That's what it represents in the Old Testament with the tabernacle in the wilderness and then the temple of King Solomon. They offered those sacrifices representing the Lamb of God that takes away the sins of the world. Once you get born again, you go past that. You go into the holy place. What's the point? You know, you have to go past, you get your sins cleansed away at the brazen altar to go into the holy place. What do you do in the holy place? Hallelujah. You have the altar of incense, offering praise and worship and prayers up to the throne of God. Many people are stuck there, always just petitioning the Lord, petitioning the Lord. You have the presence of the Holy Spirit. You have the bread of life, which is the Lord Jesus Christ, which is the word of God, is the bread. But you study the word. I need to do a long teaching on this, but you study the word. You learn all about the Lord. You worship the Lord. You praise the Lord. You petition the Lord. You, and all those things at the altar of incense in the holy place. You experience the infilling and the marinating in the presence of the Holy Spirit, represented by that the menorah, the light in the holy place. But then you go through that veil, hallelujah, which has been rent from top to bottom when the Lord was crucified, hallelujah. When the Lord gave up the ghost, gave up his spirit, into his hand, into thy hands I commit my spirit. As he committed his spirit into the Father's hands, the veil was ripped from top to bottom, as it tells us in Matthew, the end of the Gospel of Matthew, signifying that the way was open in the holy place. So that's when we go into the holy place. Hallelujah. We really get enter in. That's what I'm trying to get you there, brothers and sisters. That's what we call, quote unquote, revival. Hallelujah. As people talk about, you know, in the sky, by and by. Hallelujah. Right now, we can enter in. Hallelujah. That's why the Bible talks about it over and over again. We can enter in boldly before the throne of grace to obtain mercy. We can go right in the presence of the Lord. If we're born again Christian, we've been washed in the blood. Hallelujah. We don't have to wait till we get to heaven to have an audience with the creator of the universe. We can have it right now. Hallelujah. Brothers and sisters, can you imagine? You say, hey, I can go talk to God right now. I can go to the Garden of Eden and talk to God right now. Hallelujah. And walk with the Lord in the cool of the day. And I'm watching some football game or basketball game and all this stuff when I could be going into the presence of the Lord. Hallelujah. Brothers and sisters, the Lord is waiting on us. He's there for us all the time. God is everywhere and he's there waiting on us, brothers and sisters. He's calling us to come to the top of the mountain like he called Moses. And you know, not only Moses went to the top, but Joshua went up there with him. And then the 70 elders went up there. Hallelujah. And they got to see the glory of God. They saw the throne of God, that the foundation of the throne of God was made out of sapphire. Go look it up there in Exodus. Hallelujah. I mean, you don't know that. I should ask that as a trivia question. What's the you know, under the throne, the foundation of the throne of God, what's the color? It's made out of sapphire. Hallelujah, as it tells us in Exodus. Hallelujah, praise God. And Moses prayed when the Lord has got me on that. I wasn't even thinking about it. The Lord has just got me on that text just this minute. I haven't read it in a long time, but what happened is there were these 70, you know, the Lord wanted Moses to put the spirit that was on Moses on those 70 elders so they could help Moses do the job that God gave him to do. And they began to prophesy and speak boldly in authority in the name of the Lord, like Moses was doing. And then I think it's Joshua came to him and saying that, hey, you know, they're out there. They're acting like you. They're out there telling, you know, commanding the people in the name of the Lord and prophesying and operating like you do, Moses. And you want us to go tell them to shut up and sit down. And Moses said, be to wish to God that all of Israel would prophesy, that all of Israel would walk in authority and speak the things of God like I do. Thank the Lord for the humility, as the Bible tells us Moses was the humblest man that ever lived. But you know what Moses did? Of course, he's in the Old Testament. He didn't know the Lord the way we knew him, even though he knew the Lord better than any person that ever lived up until him, except for Adam and, you know, Adam. But when Moses had a chance to ask God something, what did he say? He said to God, he said to the Father, if I found favor in your sight, show me your glory that I might know you better, that I might be able to follow you better. Show me your glory. Hallelujah. And there's so many people, they're born again, they're so happy with that. They're not asking the Lord, show me your glory, Lord. Show me your glory. I want to see your glory. Hallelujah. I just want to see you with nothing in the way. Yes, Lord. I just want to know you, Lord. Let's bless him. Let's praise him. Let's worship him. You know, I'm looking for a people that want to go with me to the top of the mountain. I mean, that's what my ministry is all about, brothers and sisters, the people that want to go with me. I want to help you get there. I want to go. Let's go to the top of the mountain. Let's press into the Holy of Holies. Let's go touch the hem of his garment. Let's lay a hold of the Lord. Hallelujah. You're not talking about just salvation. I'm talking about, and not when we get to heaven, I'm talking about right now, let's get a hold of the Lord. That's what it's all about, brothers and sisters, to know him better, that he might show us his glory, that we might be able to understand his ways better, to get a glimpse of those cherubim and seraphim. Cherubim and seraphim, they're falling down before him. Yes, hallelujah. 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 We bless your name, Lord. Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty. Yes. God in three persons, blessed Trinity. You know, the Lord has had me studying all this, which I studied it in school, but not in the depth that the Lord has had me studying. I've been so busy, brothers and sisters, with the ministry in the Philippines. We just finished up another well, and we got another one where it's almost finished. We had to do them manually by hand because we can't get the equipment to these remote locations. But we also been busy ministering to people here in the U.S. And then the Lord has had me studying several topics, and one of them is all this deep theology, brothers and sisters. But I want to say this. You can have all the head knowledge, and you need that. You need the knowledge in the Word, and you need the systematic theology if you're going to try to talk theology with people. But there's no better way to know and understand God than that personal encounters with him by his Spirit, brothers and sisters. There's no substitute for knowing him. Even as the Lord told his disciples, he said, you know, don't think in advance what you're going to say when people try to, you know, when they try to persecute you, and when, you know, and you need to give an answer to the Sanhedrin or whomever, I will, in that day, by my Spirit, I will give you the words to say. Hallelujah. 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 Praise God. The Spirit would give us utterance. What to say, brothers and sisters. Hallelujah. But we need that word. You know, sometimes the Bible says to test every spirit. People are saying stuff. There's tons of people on YouTube as examples saying stuff that's unbiblical. So they say, oh, there is a spirit telling them that, but if it was from the Lord, it's not going to be contradictory to what the Word of God says. Hallelujah. That's why the Bible says when someone prophesies, you need to have two or three elders who will judge whether this be a word from the Lord or not. Anyway, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let's worship the Lord. Let's press him. Let's press into the Lord. Hallelujah. Who wants to go there? By the blood of the Lamb. Hallelujah. Jesus said, blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they shall be filled. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let's worship him. Hallelujah. Let's worship him right now. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. I came to worship you. Yes, Lord. I came to love you, Lord. Your holy name to praise. Yes. Oh, how I worship you. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. We came to love you, Lord. Yes. Your holy name to praise. Yes, Lord. Oh, how we worship you. Yes, Lord. Father, right now we come before you in the name of Jesus, Lord. Lord, we seek you, Lord. I know, Lord, there's people at all different levels, Lord, of their relationship with you. Father, I ask for your mercy, Lord, your grace, your loving kindness, your long suffering with your people, Lord. Father, we say to you, Lord, we love you, Lord. Lord, we ask you to show us your glory, Lord God. Yes, Lord. Show us your face, Lord. We seek your face, Lord God. Lord God Almighty. O Lord God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Creator of heaven and earth. Hallelujah. We bless you right now, Father. Hallelujah. And we thank you for your grace, your mercy, your loving kindness, Lord God. You are the mighty God. Hallelujah. We thank you, Father, in the name of Jesus, for your grace and your mercy, Lord God. Yes, Lord. We bless you right now, Father. We praise you in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord. We thank you, Lord. Lord, I ask you to give those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, Lord. As you said, blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they shall be filled. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Fill my cup, Lord. I lift it up, Lord. Come and quench this thirsting of my soul. Bread of heaven, feed me till I want no more. Here's my cup, fill it up and make me whole. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Here's my cup, Lord. Yes, Lord. I lift it up, Lord. Come and quench this thirsting of my soul. Bread of heaven, feed me till I want no more. Here's my cup, fill it up and make me whole. Yes, hallelujah. Yes, Lord. We glorify the Lamb of God. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Unto him who sits on the throne and unto the Lamb. Yes, Lord. Unto him who sits on the throne and unto the Lamb. Yes, to him who sits on the throne and unto the Lamb be blessing and glory and power forever. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord. Blessed be your name. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. We praise you. Yes. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let's praise him some more. Yes, Lord. We love you. Let it rain. Let it rain. Open the floodgates of heaven and let it rain. Let it rain. Yes, Lord. Open the floodgates of heaven and let it rain. Let it rain. Yes, Lord. Open the floodgates of heaven and let it rain. Let it rain. Yes, Lord. Open the floodgates of heaven and let it rain. Hallelujah. 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 Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We bless you, Father, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord. It's all about you. It's all about you, Lord. We come before you, Lord. I know there's people right now that's focused on themselves, about their situations. Hallelujah. They're focused on their inadequacies. Hallelujah. And Lord, as I already told them, Lord, they're supposed to leave those things behind. Hallelujah. Put those things outside at the cross. Hallelujah. And Lord, we're coming into the holy place, Lord God. Yes, Lord. Where the Lord is waiting on us. He's waiting for us. So many people say they're waiting for the Lord. The Lord is waiting on us. Hallelujah. He's immovable. Hallelujah. Unchanging and abounding in love. Hallelujah. And in him there is no shadow of turning. Hallelujah. He's waiting for us right now. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of the living God, we praise your holy name, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. We bless you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord. We praise you. Hallelujah, Lord. You are the mighty God. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. We praise you right now. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. What a mighty God we serve. What a mighty God we serve. Angels bow before him. Heaven and earth adore him. What a mighty God we serve. Hallelujah, Lord. We thank you, Lord, that you are the mighty God. I worship you, O mighty God. There is none like you. I worship you, O Prince of Peace. That is what I long to do, and I give you praise. For you are my righteousness. Yes, Lord. I worship you, O mighty God. There is none like you. Yes, Lord. I worship you, O Prince of Peace. That is what I long to do, and I give you praise. For you are my righteousness. Thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. We just speak, Lord. You lift the burdens, Lord. You lift the heavy loads, Lord. You break the bondage off of people. Hallelujah. I just speak that the bondage of masonry is broken off of somebody right now in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. I speak deliverance from masonry and the lies of masonry in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God. I speak the bondages, hallelujah, the bondages of deception is broken off the mind of somebody right now in the name of Jesus, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. I decree and declare right now in the name of Yeshua HaMashiach a new beginning right now. A new start, a new beginning. Hallelujah. The righteousness of Christ is imputed unto you. Hallelujah. By the Spirit of the Most High God. Father, we give you the praise, Lord God, for the salvation, Lord. Your word says that the angels rejoice at the repentance of one sinner. Hallelujah. Oh, yes, Lord God, we bless you. Lord, we thank you for the crown of thorns you took for us, Lord God. Yes, Lord, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for your crown of thorns that you took, that we might have the crown of life. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. I'm forgiven because you were forsaken. I'm accepted. You were condemned. I'm alive and well. Your spirit is within me because you died and rose again. Amazing love, how can it be that you, my King, would die for me? Amazing love, I know it's true, and it's my joy to honor you in all I do. I honor you, Lord, in all I do. I honor you. Hallelujah. Brothers and sisters, praise the living God. Just getting started. And I'm going to make another video. So just getting started with praise and worship in the Lord. Hallelujah. As the Lord would lead, revealing his glory. The Lord is waiting for us behind the veil that's already been ripped from top to bottom. Hallelujah. The cherubim are there. Hallelujah. The mercy seat is there. The Shekinah glory of the Lord is there. Hallelujah. The throne is there. Hallelujah. The Lord is there. And the Lamb is there in the midst of the throne. Hallelujah. 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 We thank you, Lord God. The Lord is waiting for us. Just over in the glory land. Just over in the glory land. Hallelujah. The Lord is waiting for us over there. Hallelujah. I can hear them singing over there. Hallelujah. I can hear them singing over there. Hallelujah. I can hear them singing there. Hallelujah. I can hear them singing over there. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord God. In Beulah land. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord God. We thank you, Father, right now in the name of Jesus as we prepare to cross the Jordan. Hallelujah. Into the promised land. Hallelujah. In the spirit, when you get born again, we're already there. And the rest by faith, as Hebrews 3:4 tells us, that we're in a rest by faith in the Holy Land, in the promised land. Hallelujah. In the land flowing with milk and honey. In the spirit, we're already there with Christ. Hallelujah. But the Lord made a promise to me and you, brothers and sisters. He said in John 14, in my Father's house are many mansions, and I go to prepare a place for you, that where I am you may be also. Hallelujah. He said, if it were not so, I would have told you so. And he said, you know, and if I go, I will come again and bring you there that you may be with me. Hallelujah. Praise God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus, that you yourself took upon our sicknesses and bore our diseases. Hallelujah, Lord. We thank you, Lord, that you've paid it all. Yes. Jesus paid it all. Now all to him I owe. Sin had left a crimson stain. He washed it white as snow. Hallelujah. Yes, hallelujah. We owe it all to Jesus. All to Jesus I surrender. All to thee I freely give. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord, we bless you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for your amazing love and your amazing grace. Hallelujah. How sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. Hallelujah. Praise God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for your precious blood. We love you, Lord. We thank you for your grace and mercy. Hallelujah, Father. I ask you to bless your people right now, Lord, that with health, wealth, wisdom, peace, joy, and love. And Lord, I pray that those people, Lord, that you would connect with this ministry, Lord, that we will come in together in corporate worship and seek you and seek you and seek you, Lord, and seek your face. And turn from our wicked ways and seek your face, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. And I know you're going to answer us. You're going to show us your glory. Hallelujah, Lord. You're going to heal our hearts and our families and our land. Hallelujah, Lord God. And forgive our sins by your precious blood, by your grace, Lord. We receive it. Father, we thank you right now in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. I hear angels singing praises. I see men from every nation bowing to you, oh my Lord. Yes. Yes, the symphony arises. Yes. Singing, holy, holy, God Almighty, who was and is to come. Yes. All the angels are crying holy to the Lamb who sits upon the throne. Hallelujah. Father, we praise you right now. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. I just speak as the Lord is telling me a special blessing upon those who seek him. Those who are seeking him, I speak a special blessing from the Lord upon you right now. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Eyes to see. It says Elisha prayed for a servant. I pray for you right now by the Spirit of the living God. Open their eyes, Lord, that they may see that there is more with us than against us. Lord, open their eyes that they might see the fiery chariots of Israel. In the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, Father, we praise you in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. For the Lord is a pillar of cloud by day and a pillar of fire by night, leading us into the promised land. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, as we cross over. Hallelujah, on dry land. We cross over into the holy place, into the holy of holies. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. For the Lord is the one to carry us there. Hallelujah. By his spirit, by his angels, by his grace, by his blood, by his mercy. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord, for the cross. We thank you for the grace. We thank you for the Bible. We thank you for you, Lord, for your word. We bless you, Father, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for the cross. Thank you, Lord. We bless you, Father, in the name of Jesus. God bless you, brothers and sisters. God bless you. Lord has shown me all these new things right now while I'm talking. I'll be coming back and making more videos. Hallelujah. God bless you all. I want to thank all the people that helped us do the wells, the, you know, the feedings that we do, the orphanages, all that in the Philippines, everything else. I just want to thank you all, brothers and sisters, for your help. And the Lord has spoken to me about getting more orphans. That's a whole nother thing. I just put that on the end of this video. The Lord wants us to increase our orphans, the amount of orphans that we have. So he said he would increase the orphanages there. And the feeding. So I ask you guys to pray for that. And the Lord's already said he's going to do it. So praise God. Let's rejoice and thank the Lord. Hallelujah. God bless you all. I'll be back. I'll be doing more on this. We got to seek the Lord. We got to have a breakthrough. We got to break through. We got to break on through to the other side of our minds that's keeping us. You know, the Lord Jesus said, there's nothing impossible to those who believe. With God, all things are possible. Hallelujah. We can touch the hem of his garment right now. We can go to the garden right now. Hallelujah. By faith through the blood of the Lamb. Hallelujah. God bless you all, brothers and sisters. Continue to seek the Lord every day. Seek, ask, and knock. Jesus said, seek and you shall find. Ask and you shall receive. Knock and it'll be opened unto you. believe that's Matthew 7 is at least one place where the Lord says that. Hallelujah. God bless. Seek him. Don't seek the gifts, but seek the gift giver. God bless you all.